Okay, I think I got the right RAM this time. Here are the old DIMMs. And here are the new ones. And that's the little slot they go in. So let's see here. Put that one in. This is the cover. We'll just lay it on top. Put the screws back in. Alright, the back cover's on, screwed in. Everybody pray. It probably takes a second for it to register the new RAM. There we go. Alright, now let's see here. Alright. I don't know if you can see that. Now it says 4 gigs of RAM. We'll run VMware Fusion. And start up Windows. I had some updates loading last night for Windows. Ta-da! And there's Internet Explorer. And these folders over here are actually on the Mac drive.